Then the Carrington board meets to discuss reopening Mitron oil proposal. Stephen Carrington votes no. Fallon Colby votes yes. Adam Carrington tables temporarily. Dissension in the ranks. I commend you. You're a woman of your word.
And now it's over.
I beg your pardon?
No more. You've got what you want.
Mrs. Carrington, I thought we had an agreement.
Well, it's terminated. And if you try to blackmail me again, I'll tell my husband.
You know you won't do that. And I want more information.
I will do that. Right now. And you can go to hell.
Well, give me 10 seconds and then ask her in.
Adam, I have to talk to you.
I was just thinking about you.
I have to talk to you.
All right, but first things first, close your eyes.
What for?
Close your eyes.
Oh, Adam, please.
Eyes closed. Are they closed?
Yes.
I was going to wait till I got home, but... Open it.
What? Oh, it's the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
For the most beautiful woman I've ever seen.
Adam,
I should have done this a lot sooner. But I didn't think of it until I gave Karen those earrings. Here we go. You mean more than anything else in the world? I mean, I don't tell you it often enough. What did you want to tell me?
It'll keep. I don't deserve you.